Now back here in China, the country's meteorological office has issued an orange alert for heavy rain across most of the southern regions from Monday to Tuesday morning. Orange is the second level of a four-tier color-coded system. Rainstorms are expected in eastern China's Anhui, Jiangsu and Jiangxi provinces, central China's Hubei and Hunan provinces, and in the southwest, Guizhou province and Guangxi Zhuang autonomous region. Some regions are expected to see rainfall of up to 200 millimeters.